Hi, I'm Ashley, and welcome to 2D Shapes Part 2. In this video, we're going to continue learning about 2D shapes. Remember that 2D shapes are flat shapes, like as flat as a sheet of paper, and 3D shapes take up more space, like a box. Are you ready to learn more 2D shapes? Let's go! Okay, here's our first one. This is an oval. An oval is round, sort of like a circle, but not perfect like a circle. It is elongated like an egg. It has no sides or corners. And if you were to draw a line from one side to the other, and then take another line and draw another from another side, like top to bottom, they are different lengths. See, this one here is longer than the one that went side to side. This is an oval. Next, we have a diamond. A diamond has four sides. Count those with me. One, two, three, four, and then four corners. One, two, three, four. So one thing that's important to know about a diamond is that opposite sides are what's called parallel. That means that they both go in the same direction. See, this one and this one go in the same direction. Then the other set of opposite sides go in the same direction as well. You see? This is a diamond. Now here we have a pentagon. Look at the first part of this word here, pent. Pent means five. So can you guess how many sides and corners this shape has? Did you say five? You're right. Let's count them. One, two, three, four, five. Five sides and one, two, three, four, five corners. That makes a pentagon. Next, we have a hexagon with six sides and six corners. Count them. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Now let's count those corners. One, two, three, four, five, six. We are getting good at counting, and that makes six sides and six corners are a hexagon. Okay, next one, even more sides and corners. This is an octagon. Look at this here, oct, that means eight. So that means, did you say eight sides? Let's count them. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight sides. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight corners. That makes an octagon. Okay, last one here for today. We have a trapezoid. A trapezoid has four sides, one, two, three, four, and then four corners, one, two, three, four. Now, one important thing to remember about a trapezoid is that one set of opposite sides are parallel. You remember that word? That means the two lines go in the same direction, two sides in the same direction. Then the other two sides do not go in the same direction. You see that? If these two sides kept going, they would eventually cross each other, and that would make for a train wreck. So these are not parallel. That means they make a trapezoid. And that's it. We just finished learning more 2D shapes. Be sure to practice what you've learned with our fun online games and quizzes. And remember to always be clever.